Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm so excited to give you a quick look at the Safety Science Unit from The Good and the Beautiful. This unit is great for families to start discussions about safety in and out of the house. The full-color, bound coursebook contains guided lessons, vocabulary words, activities, and supply lists. Once you gather the supplies, the lessons are open and go. Just turn to a lesson and start reading and learning together. This course includes interactive student journals. You'll want one for each of your young scientists. These journals are divided into two age categories, one for grades 3 through 6, and one for grades 7 and 8. The student journals include age-appropriate activities, games, and worksheets. Also included in the older journals is a lesson extension for each lesson. This allows your older students to dive deeper into the lesson concepts. These fun, beautifully designed student journals give children a sense of ownership and also allow you to see their progress and record their work. Let me show you one of the lessons in this unit. At the top of the page, it clearly states anything you need to prepare for the lesson. You can also find a list of any supplies you'll need. In this lesson, you'll start a discussion with your children about cooking and kitchen hazards. Next, you'll learn vocabulary terms having to do with kitchen safety. After that, you'll complete a cooking activity together while practicing the kitchen safety rules that are listed on this collectible poster included in your coursebook. Finally, the students will complete a kitchen seek and find worksheet in their student journals to practice what they just learned. The lesson closes with a reminder to the parent to have children in grades 7 and 8 complete the lesson extension in their student journals. The safety unit also has an optional but wonderful book pack. These beautifully designed and illustrated books cover additional learning topics in greater detail. The three books are The Turnaway Game, a gentle book about pornography, A Mushroom Walk, a gentle book about sexual abuse and safety, and Cyber Safety, a question and answer book. While the book pack is not a required item, it is an excellent way to introduce sensitive topics and start good conversations with your children. We hope that your family loves the safety unit. Do you want to see more? Take a look at some of the other pages from the coursebook and student journals.